from a minimalist manicure to going all out with glitter, staying up to date with the nail trends can be hard. But why not match your nails to your mood or outfit by simply doing them at home? Start off with a clear base coat to protect your nails and then go in with the base color of your choice. Once dried completely, paint 3 vertical lines onto your nail and drag lines across it using a dotting tool or a toothpick. Make sure to clean off the tool between drags to ensure clean lines. Top it up with a top coat. The beauty of a DIY manicure is that you can create different designs for a customized look. If you're looking for an overall marble look, then this hack is perfect for you. Start off by cleaning and filing your nails to prep them. Apply your base color and pick a few of your favorite colors and then dot them onto the stamp before pressing it firmly onto your nail. Clean off any excess using earbuds and nail polish remover. Once the layer is dry, finish it off with a top coat. A classic French manicure can be turned into a glittery masterpiece using this tip. Start by applying a neutral nail polish as your base. Paint your tips with a clear polish before dipping them into a pot of glitter. Dust off any excess and use a brush to clean up your nails before applying a final top coat. Prep your nails with a base coat and apply your favorite nail polish. Once dried, place on 2 strips of nail striping tape at the tip and press it to take the shape of your nail. Grab a sponge and apply the second color onto it before dabbing it gently onto the tips of your nails. Carefully pull the tape off while the polish is still wet to achieve a glamorous French look. Don't forget to seal it in with a top coat. If you can't get your hands on nail striping tape or are in a rush, an easily available alternative is Scotch tape. Just cut the Scotch tape into thin strips depending on the design you want and stick them using a tweezer. Apply your second color over the tape and remove the tape once the polish is semi-dry. Clean off any excess using a brush dipped in nail polish remover and seal your manicure with a top coat. Start by applying a base coat and follow it up with 2 coats of dark nail polish. Apply a third contrasting color on top and use a small piece of scrunched up cling wrap to dab the nail polish and create a 3D marble effect. Finish by applying a generous coat of your top coat to protect your masterpiece. To create a classic monochrome look, start with a clear base and coat every nail with 2 coats of white and black, alternating between the colors. Cut off the tip of your toothpick to create a flat edge and dip it into the black nail polish. Now create a gradient pattern of dots on your white nails, starting from the tip of your nail going inwards. Follow the same step with the white nail polish and finish with a top coat. Take your at-home manicure up a notch with this fanned-out look. Prep your nails with a base coat and 2 coats of a neutral shade of nail polish. Tape the sides of your nails using Scotch tape to avoid any mess. Now take a small amount of blue nail paint and remove it onto a foil. Dip a fan brush into the color and sweep it across your nail from left to right and back again. Follow the same step with 2 more colors of your choice for a chic look. Once dried, carefully remove the Scotch tape, clean up the sides, apply your top coat, and there you have it, a gorgeous candy stripe manicure. We hope that these tips not only save you some cash, but also inspire you to try out some new designs right from your home. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.